is called flexion. Abduction in the scapular plane. Extension. External rotation. In 0 degrees abduction. External rotation in 90 degree abduction called external rotation 2. This is internal rotation in 90 degrees abduction, internal rotation 2. Then this is external rotation 3. And this one more internal rotation up. Normally this is comes to the D7 level. If it is restricted, it comes down, internal rotation. Always compare with the normal side.